Information Technology, Hyderabad. I'm here to present Freedom Box. Freedom Box is a project started by Eben Moglen. He is the founder of Software Freedom Law Center. And okay, we use many devices daily, and we use these devices to create, access, share data. And we, for these services, we use other private, third-party company products. And these third-party companies are actually data mining companies. They put up on a face as email service providers or social networking providers. And what they do is actually data mining. If we are individuals who protect our privacy, we may have already started searching for alternatives. Okay, let's take this case. Suppose we have a device at our home which can save data, which can sync the data with all our devices, and which can be accessible from all over the world, from anywhere. And FreedomBox is that device. So FreedomBox is a Debian blend, and it can be installed on any single board computer. This is a commercial version of FreedomBox, and setting up FreedomBox is so simple. It can be set up even by non-technical people. You need to just connect power supply, and then connect internet cable, and just power on. You'll get hotspot at your home, and you can have its services. Slide 7 changing. Okay, let me continue. FreedomBox has other aspects. And okay, let's take this case. In India, we got our cities are connected with internet in around 1997. But even being it after 20 years, being it 2017, there are around thousands of villages which are not connected with internet. And we at FreedomBox are empowering villages in India. We are using this FreedomBox as an internet Wi-Fi router service there. I have slides for it, but slides aren't changing. Better. So we are giving.
Is there sending any signal over? Sorry, something's wrong with the computer. No signal coming over.
Shall I continue? Or? So we are giving Wi-Fi services there, and we are empowering villages with free internet access and free VoIP calls and audio services and digital library for content. And to our surprise, we have seen cases where people are using it for services like MNREGA, which is a government-run policy where each citizen is given a guarantee of 100 days of work in India. And even students and villages are using it for their projects. Actually, this village doesn't have any internet connection, internet cable. So what we did is we had a point-to-point radio link from other village, which is around four kilometers from this village. These are the images there. So coming to the goals of FreedomBox, we aim at decentralization of network and community ownership of internet services and digital equality. So even we want to cover up all the villages in India with internet services. So it is one of our next future works. And if you it is built by community and run by community. It is actually being the internet services. I'm wrapping up. The internet cost for it is being paid by the Gram Panchayat there. It is a local village government. And if you would like to contribute to Freedom Box, you can check it out at freedombox.org. And we would like you to build an app or code, design anything you would like to do and contribute to us. Thank you.